You're now at the Yoast SEO Metabox. The Yoast SEO Metabox has several purposes. The most important reason for this box is two different type of analyses that Yoast SEO does. It gives you two scores as well, a content score and an SEO score. Let's start with the content score. The content score tells you what you have done right and what you've done wrong in writing your text. Wrong is, of course, something that you can think have your opinion about, but we've done a lot of research into what makes a text easy to read, and we've translated that research into checks that we do on your content to see how you could improve your content. One of the things that we found, for instance, is that long sentences are hard to read. Now, we don't just tell you that 6.8% of your sentences in this case has more than 20 words. We also allow you to highlight this result in the text above. So you can click here and then you can scroll up. And as you can see, the sentences that are too long will be highlighted in the text. So you can easily find them and fix them. The same goes for all the other ones. If you get a green bullet for your content score, your content should be fairly easy to read, which is also indicated by the flash reading ease test, which takes into account things like how difficult the words you use are. Now, the second tab is the SEO score. You put in a focus keyword. In this case, we put in SEO copywriting checklist, which is an article that we wrote on Yoast.com, even though I'm on my local development environment. And we do an analysis of all the things that you're doing right and wrong in terms of SEO. We're looking at outbound links. We're talking about how long is your text and what we think a text should be, how long a text should be for SEO purposes. We look at whether you have a meta description or not. Now, if you want to write a meta description, you need to go here. This is what we call the snippet preview. This is what the result, this page would look like in Google if you would search for this page and get here by searching for your focus keyword, so SEO copywriting checklist. Now, in here, we can write a meta description. This is an article that contains an SEO copywriting checklist. As you can see, it will bold it automatically and it will update immediately. Now, it will also say, no longer say you don't have a meta description. It will say now your meta description is under what we would tell you to write, because if you have more characters than you do now, you would get a two-line meta description, which looks a lot better. Of course, your meta description doesn't always show up, but we have a lot of text about that as well. There's more here, though, next to the content and SEO score. And if you go to the social tab, you'll find that you can set a Facebook title, description, and image, and a Twitter title, description, and image to determine how this page will be shared on the different social networks. Twitter will fall back to the Facebook values, which will fall back to the meta description and other things that you've set in the SEO and content tab. We've also got an advanced tab where you can do even more specific advanced SEO things, like set a canonical URL, change what this page will look like in the breadcrumbs, and a lot of other things. Go around, play with it. If you have questions, either go to the Help Center or go to the Yoast knowledge base on kb.yoast.com. Good luck.